Hi everyone, it's Nela here, and today we're on our way to do a 5.3 pound bowl of ramen noodle challenge. Well, that was not too hard, but it was very spicy. But I think I did alright. The final time was 10 minutes and 37 seconds, which I'm pretty happy with. I bet the current fastest time, which was 13 minutes, which is really cool. So yeah.